Hello everybody, today we're going to unbox Acer Spin 3. It comes with a sleeve. This is the model number and part number. And here we have UPC and specs. So this is a kind of old model, but that means that you can usually get it at a good price. So this one comes with i5 10th gen. So it's i5 1035 G1, and G1 stands for graphics, and G1 is not as good as G7, which is in 11th gen, and now it's already 12th gen came out. It has Windows 10 Home, 14-inch Full HD IPS display, touch screen, obviously, pretty good, 8GB of RAM, 256 SSD. We have two boxes inside. This is for laptop, this is for the sleeve. Here they are. Let's start with the sleeve. Simple box like that. Actually, I like it. Looks nice. Looks simple, but Acer logo here. It comes with two compartments. One is here, and one is there. And here we have standard Acer laptop box. Like this seal over here, and here we have the same specs we saw on the outer box. Inside the box, some paper from Acer. Here must be the charger. The charger. So this one is 65 watt. We have more papers in these. It's like always warranty, like some manual. This is a spin. And this is the laptop. Silver color. Charging, USB-C, HDMI, USB-A, micro SD card slot. It already has everything. Turn on, turn off, headphone input, the lock, and another USB. And here we have the stylus. Comes inside. Doesn't come in a separate box or anything. This comes inside like that. It's average thickness. We have a front camera here. There's the keyboard, some plastic here, it says spin, buttons, it's 14 inch, so it's not full size keyboard without numeric buttons here, DTS, fingerprint reader, i5, spin 3, Thunderbolt, so it has Thunderbolt, stylus inside. Wi-Fi 6. That's pretty well equipped, especially considering that that's not exactly a new model. It has like kind of old i5 right now. It's 10th gen, 12th gen came out this year. And spin means you can do like this. You can do like this, you can do like that. You can spin it around. Just put it flat like this. Uses a tablet, you put it like that and watch a movie, adjust it the way you want it. Very comfortable. Backlit keyboard. This is a good laptop overall, even though it might have like an older CPU, but it's still 10th gen, it's still fine, it's still gonna be good for all the browsing and probably what it is intended to be used for, right? Like YouTube watching or something like that. The materials are pretty good. I mean, it's okay. I mean, it's fine actually. I like the feel of the buttons. So it's good for Acer, I would say. It's spin 3, you can spin it around, it has Wi-Fi 6, it has Thunderbolt, it has like micro USB card, it has backlit keyboard, it has fingerprint reader, it has like everything you may need. And you find it on sale, it's somewhere around like 400-ish, kind of, right? So it's a overall good computer with like pretty much everything, I would say, right? Yeah, so at that price, you know, I can only say positive things about it. You won't find the like an HP X360 for that price, or a Dell that spins like this. I don't know, maybe an Asus, probably not. It has stylus, so it's like, yeah, it's like really good deal. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe.